a specialist in either extrication or medical or fire.
Now, he obviously went into the turn backwards. Somehow or another, there was a spin. You can see that's the left side. Took all the brunt of damage. The tire and the wheel suspension. That piece on the right is the right rear hub assembly. The uprights and all of that together, separated from the wheel.
And he's okay. There's some good. Well, he's at least capable of climbing out.
Which Robbie Gordon 2 days ago was not. So